Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 4th of 2020, well, it is titled Portrait of NGC 3628. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of a galaxy known by the catalog designation of NGC 3628, and also known as the Hamburger Galaxy for its appearance of perhaps a hamburger with the outer lighter layers being the bun. Now, this is a galaxy. This would be an example of a spiral galaxy, and we do not see the spiral structure because we're seeing it from the edge. So an edge on view, as we call it. And if we were looking around this galaxy and moved to a different location in the universe and could look down upon this galaxy, we would see great spiral arms stretching out from the nucleus, as we see with many other spiral galaxies. How we see any individual galaxy simply depends on how it happens to be oriented towards us. Now, this galaxy is also known as part of a interacting galaxy, and you can see a little tidal streamer stretching out towards the upper right. And in fact, in detailed images, it would stretch well off the image here. And that is material that is caused by interactions with other galaxies. Galaxies will interact with each other, and their gravitational fields will interact and pull material. Streams of gas and dust and stars will get pulled out. And these interactions will also enhance the rates of star formation. So in interacting galaxies, stars will form far faster than in an ordinary galaxy all by itself. So we'll see that distinct blue color, and in fact an enhanced blue color within NGC 3628 here. So it's getting a lot of star formation going on. So we can see that, and we see that interaction between galaxies that occurs quite often. We see lots of galaxies that do interact like this. And in fact, this is how we believe galaxies change and evolve over time. Pretty much when a star forms, it just remains as it is and goes through its life using up its fuel. However, when the original galaxies formed, they were all much smaller than the galaxies that we see today, and they have coalesced through collisions. So while a star collision is something very rare, galaxy collisions are actually quite common. And that is how we believe that galaxies such as this one grew from much smaller galaxies by cannibalizing smaller galaxies and building up their own size. So that would include galaxies like our own Milky Way and the Andromeda galaxy, which built up from smaller galaxies. And even those two are in the process of a collision that will occur in several billion years when those two galaxies will merge into one. So that was our picture of the day for June the 4th of 2020. It was titled Portrait of NGC 3628. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Dragons in Space. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.